Hey guys, welcome to my Minecraft Let's Play. Let's fucking go.
Oh, you think
bankruptcy?
Right.
Alright. Let's pack gear. On the cans! I try to fucking warn you, mate. The cans.
Come on.
There you go. I got some new maps. I don't know what they are, though.
It's definitely not fucking infinite. Like, yeah, I can tell you that right now.
Let's do physics house.
That's illegal. You all going to jail. Jumping from cyberbullying kids that play Fortnite to cyberbullying multi-billion stock market companies. Hey, fuck off. We don't care. We don't discriminate. Genes triggers the same part of the brain as hard drugs.
Alright, let's play Gary's mode. What if, now, guys, bear with me on this. What if I started a server where anybody could join, right? Wouldn't that be insane? There we go. I had an idea, and I want to execute that idea. Actually, maybe you should be over here.
Center.
let's change from single player to that. Everything. Peer-to-peer, I don't know what this means. Anarchy. What? I guess GM Flatgrass Classic. Is this like the biggest map? See that? Joker 2. Electric Boogaloo. Just an anarchy server. That's it. Nobody's gonna play, I know that. Why is it white? What happened to Garry's Mod Dark Mode? Finish this. I fucking can't. Starting Lua,
This is a really spooky thing that can happen, is if your game starts Lua, then you die. And the last words you see before your death is ba-ba-booey.
Come on, Lua, you can start. Dude, nobody's gonna have the required files for this fucking thing. Everything they see is gonna be a goddamn error. Here we go, boys. The fun has begun. Now we just wait. I tried making an RNQ server. I don't know how to make one. Is this the one with the Easter egg? Oh, no, it's not. It says nothing. No water. Tails has fucking the world. You guys want to see something really funny? Lift it, right? And then. That's how you go up and down stuff really fast. Besides this. Did you guys know the fridge is the most dangerous entity in the game? This is how, you ready? Boom. That's how dangerous it is. That's not actually how it's dangerous though. See this furniture mattress, right? If you put this on top. So now what we want to do is weld this, right? There it goes. Where did that go? Oh. Yeah, you see now it freezes. Where'd you get out? There you go. Yeah, that's how it's dangerous. Start a server, nobody. For my birthday, if I get money for my birthday, I'm gonna buy the Sonichu medallion. It's a fucking joke. I'm just gonna own it. I'm just gonna like gonna have it. I'm debating on two things, a copy of Sonic R for Sega Saturn, complete in box, or a Sonichu medallion. Who are you? It's like one of the first giant. So what do you know? Let's build them all together. Okay, now we want to use the duplicator. Duplicate yo bitch ass.
Knock it off. Breathe.
Oh damn, dude, this thing's strong. Oopsie whoopsies. It's breaking. Breaking. Damn, I think I actually hit it. Breaking! Come on. I need to save this duper play. Yeah, save. There we go. Alright. Now I have this. Wobbly this shit is, dude. Whopper. Whoppers. Boom, baby. Something to fucking destroy this. There's only one thing I can think of. To get rid of this. It's time to pull out. Stop it. Anti-RPG laser, you know? You feel me? I do it sit down. Does it work still? Yeah, it does. Didn't stop me from dying, though. It was really bad. god. Where are these located? In here? Okay.
So this is my local pig farm. We got a lot of pigs, you know. A lot of pigs. Yeah. There are so many pigs. I mean, look at all these pigs. Wrong thing. There are so many pigs, in fact, that I have to use bombs to get rid of them all. See you later, pigs.
Oh my god, did you see the pigs fly? Jesus Christ. Dead pigs everywhere.
Get these guys really about